I'm not going to do that. yellow flag in sector 1.
Thank you.
some light damage on the front of the car. Yellow flag in sector 2.
Thank you. Thank you. done yet.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough race ahead, and of course, the challenge is to kill your way through the traffic.
Thank you.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Thank you. Yeah.
so watch out for your braking distance.
Early July, Fasano, Silver Cup wrapped up in favour of Pierre-Alexandre Jean and Eastern Powell. That means they come here with no pressure and are looking for a second outright win of the season. Ferrari has been the class act within the Silver Cup this year, and the two young drivers, one French, one Belgian, have been amongst the standouts of what's been an ultra-competitive Sprint Cup.
We have nice cars with us, the sun, nice track. We are having fun in the car, so yeah, we always try to have fun, and I think it's the most important when you take pleasure in the car. The good times always follow, so I think this is part of the secret. Also, we won the Silver Championship, so this we got a bit of pressure. We still play something on the world standing, so we have to be focused on your good job this weekend, but yeah.
Single file.
Well, it's a busy little racetrack. It's 4 kilometers to an hour.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go.
rest stop and start clear. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
guys. Excellent job, Lee. P2, bring it back to the pit safely. Thank you.
Thank you.